الله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. وبعد، فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار. وبعد، my beloved brothers and sisters in al-Islam, we all know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created us to worship Him. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said in His book, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنْسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. I have not created the jinn being or the human being except to worship me. And we know as Muslims that there are many types of worship. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He favored us with al-Islam, and He chose al-Islam as a way of life for us to worship Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He gave us many, many forms to worship Him with. We worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with salah. And we worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with zakah. And we worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with jihad. And we worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by infaq of our mal, by spending our money on our families. We worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by smiling at our brother or our sister in al-Islam, that is, the men to the men and the women to the women. We worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by enjoining the good and forbidding the evil. But one of those types of worship that some of us have forgotten or not aware of is the type of worship that is called in al-Islam at-tawassul. And at-tawassul, the ulama of the Arabic language, they say that it means to draw near to what one seeks and to try to gain an approach to what one desires. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the ulama, the scholars of al-Islam, they have looked into the book of Allah, and they have looked into the authentic sunnah of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and they have extracted the many ways and types of at-tawassul, of seeking closure.